pretty dusty. I got to wait a minute so I can see the trail in front of me. There we go. There's some definite pitfalls in the shadows and in the dust. If you can't see them, chances are good you're gonna hit it. Deliberately kicking rocks into the trail. Come on, Rick. Although I did say you were a challenge and a pleasure to ride with. Emphasis on challenge. We just landed on the moon here. He's got it, Rick. He's got it. Oh, he's gonna move a rock. He-Man. Thank you, sir. He is a bastion of trail etiquette as well. I saw the Apollo Land Rover, Moon Rover, rusting over in the corner there. a little more hillside exposures. Keep it moving. Whatever you do, look where you want to go. Just not down the side of that face. Go ahead, I'll follow you again. And here we go. I don't think I started this. No, I did. If I didn't, oh well. Pretty sure I did. Quick little handlebar maneuver not to get clipped by that tree. See, there we go. Low-hanging fruit there. Thanks, we got about a dozen more.
Thank you.
Yep. Thanks, we got about 10 more riders. I don't know how many we have, but it seems like a lot. Oh, they took their mountain bikes up this. Hats off to them. really can't see now. Slippery pine needles there. Go ahead, I'll go behind you. Yeah, it's dusty for sure. Cannot see. Too dusty again. Totally biffed it hard. All right then. Thank you. took the alt line, the path less traveled. I do not want to hit a loose baby head on loose terrain because I couldn't see it. This is really silty stuff here. I mean, look, you can see how long this hangs in the air. Super silt. Clean that out a bit. close. That's pretty. Big meadow. There you go, rock back on it. Okay, now. All right, you're welcome. Yeah. Gotta leave some room, I cannot see. What the? There's a little jump hill right as I entered the dust cloud. Pretty sneaky. Thank you. totally deflected off of something in the shadows that I was not prepared for. Power line hails here with a bunch of switchety switchbacks. Yeah, that was a tricky log.
Yeah, it was. That was a tricky log.
Yeah. Thank you. I think so. I just got a twisted up on this tree. Thanks. I lost my balance there. I'm guessing we cross here. Was a slow motion crash into a tree. I was glad I didn't have to pick up my bike from that hill. I slow motion crashed into a tree.
Oh, no.
Luckily I didn't go down the hill though. It was like on the left side with the downhill. I just kind of got wrapped into it. stopped me and I had to back out of it, you know, and yay.